One thing that was dope about the early 90s is we was really big on knowing where we came from. Everybody was wearing X hats and wearing African medallions.
I had them.
And fighting the power. And, you know, movies like Malcolm X came out. And it was really a time where we really focused on Black people understanding their identity, because our self-worth was stripped to us for so many decades.
Right.
How did that stop? How did where we came from or where we've come from, how did that stop being important to us?
Because they looked at it as us being too aggressive and dangerous with our speaking.
Even in gang culture, niggas want to know where you from, my nigga. That's your part of your identity. They want to know where you from because they want to see what type of character you got.
Right.
What was you raised around? That ain't even a question that people ask each other like that no more.